the loose ball on the baseline. Up ahead to Felix, who checked in the game. He tries, finger rolls it in, the smallest guy on the floor.
It's always nice to see a little guy go in there. He's not afraid to get in there where the big boys live.
For all your car insurance needs. 3:26 to go, first quarter. Felix puts it on the floor, and I think one of the hustle players is injured. Duran Scott, 17-2 run. Now Memphis is on a bit of a tear. Singh goes left side, touch pass. Felix is in the corner, and he's got the three ball. We're tied again at 22 for the hustle. And he'll go all the way to Simmons. It's swatted away. Oklahoma City going the other way. Felix, a long bounce pass to Leon, hangs in the air and lays it off the glass for the bucket. Burrell with 5 points, 3 rebounds, and that steal. Here's a drive by Felix. He's been doing this since he checked in, just taking it to the rack at 5'10", at least 1.3 steals. Again, they're the only two in the league with those numbers. Felix in the corner for a three, and he knocks it down. In practice, he outshoots all of them in 3 points. Game, played 10 minutes, missed all three of his shots, so his first points against Oklahoma City. Felix nearly fouled, a teardrop floater in the lane. He's got a new career high of 14 points. Alford had arms all over his head. Felix on the right wing. Behind the back dribble on Simmons. Kobe staying right with him. Fall away in the lane. How did Felix get that to go? Large advantage of the game. Daniel Hamilton coming down quickly. Memphis hustled back. Felix the trailer for three. Got it. Two off his career high of five. It's one of two. Dakari Johnson back in. Gets the rebound. And Oklahoma City gets another look. It'll be a straightaway Felix. He has his first 20-point game as a pro. Shoots a three as well. Has a couple in this game. Dakari will not shoot a three. Here's Felix, goes into the paint, they'll give him that shot, and he hits it, he's got 24. Here's Dakari, he doesn't want it out there, gives it off to Felix. 7 seconds, gets it inside, that's where Dakari likes it, he rolls it in with 5 seconds remaining, 3-point game.